Hello nursery saplings. This week I'm going to read you a poem all about a beetle, and it's from my book, The Puffin Book of Amazing Animal Poems. And it's called Beetle. A beetle went into a shoe shop to buy some brand new shoes. "I'm sorry," said the assistant, "but we only sell shoes in twos." "But I have 6 feet," said the beetle. "What am I going to do?" "That's easy," said the assistant. "Buy two and two and two."